Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. You are watching News AR. I am Razik Mohammed. Let's begin. Dirham 400 fined for refusing to give a way on fast lane. Motorists must use lane on the right when driving at slow speed. The Abu Dhabi police have said those failing to give a way on left lane to vehicles that wish to overtake face on dirham 400 fine, the police said in social media post on Tuesday. The police also warned that motorists must not overtake vehicle from the right. They must change lane only after indicating and ensuring that it is clear. The Dubai police had earlier this year said that refusal to give a way to motorists in the fast lane is the illegal even if you are driving within the speed limit. The Dubai Police and Roads and Transport Authority had released a video explaining the rules of driving in the far left lane. The police reminded motorists that the lane is only for overtaking and emergency vehicles, always driving in the right lane to ensure smooth traffic on the highway. In case fast vehicle approach you from behind, make way even you are driving within the speed limit, a message read out in the video says. So thank you for watching News AR. See you on another news.